far did she go?
Like raw, Gracie.
What?
Come forward and sit with Cinder in front of you, and we're just going to do like a handshake very similar to how they do on the canine good citizen.
Sit.
Good. Hi, how are you guys?
Good.
Awesome.
Good.
So curious but friendly.
That's great.
Acceptable. Alright, so I'm going to do a couple of prey drive exercises and some temperament testing with her because I feel very comfortable with her at this point around the other dogs. We may pull one of them out at another time. I mean, obviously she knows far too.
But yeah, she's
only been sitting there one time, just one time. So I'm going to do some of what they do on the canine good citizen if you want to have her sit. With her. Good. Very nice. Very good.
Yeah.
All right. You can put her in either a sit or a down stay. I'm going to run by her.
Okay. Great. Sit. Stay. Issue in her. So I'm really pleased with that.
All right. We can do the food next. Remind me, does she have any allergies?
Not that I know of.
Okay. I'm not going to be giving it to her, but I just wanted to check. Yeah. Stay. Would you like a cookie? Good girl. Very nice. Very good. Very good. And that's not really a temperament thing. That's just another self-control thing with her. So what I'm going to have you guys do next is I'm going to put a couple of pieces of food on the ground, and I just want you to either peel around it or peel past it. And you can use leave it if you need to. Because remember, that's more of a command than a rubber band.
Are you done?
Wow.
Leave it.
Good. Good job.
Sit.
Good. Very nice. Very good. Very good. Yeah. She is very, very, very motivated. I don't know if she would. She needs a lot more work on the someone giving her a treat and her leaving it. All right, so that pretty much, I mean, builds a solid story in my head of her temperament. It is exactly what I've seen in all of the lessons, where she's still got a little bit of puppy brain, but nothing that I feel would keep her from being in full service dog status under the federal law. It's exactly what I saw in the lessons. It's exactly what I saw with her in on the public access test, at the zoo outing. Nothing has changed with her. So usually if I have a dog that has a problem with temperament, not only do I see it kind of peak out in lessons, but then I also see it get worse over time after graduation. I don't see that with her. It's not something that I personally am going to worry about. You know, she was not obeying commands, lunging and barking, growling, things like that, which she's not doing. I just want to clarify that, that I would be concerned. But I'm not concerned. I don't see anything that is different from the dog that I've seen in many, many lessons. So I think it was just a simple misunderstanding of miscommunication. You know, you're asking for help, and of course, what usually happens in the service dog community is everybody has to insert their opinion, and then that turns into drama. And personally, I think that's what happened.
Yeah, that's what I've been trying to say, and like, well, you said she met a child, you said she went after a dog, it's like,
and I've never seen you say that. No. So I really think that she is the exact same dog personality-wise that I trained with, that I evaluated in the very beginning, that she took the public access test, that I've seen at many outings, including the zoo. How many kids were at the zoo?
Many.
Yes, there were many kids at the zoo. There were 10 dogs at the zoo that day.
And
so,
I heard 15.
Okay, good.
Because like at the very end, I think we had a very large group.
Yes, that was the largest group we've ever taken to the zoo. So I have never taken a group larger than that to the zoo. So I feel comfortable with her on the outings. If you guys want to go to the airport outing, I know that that was like a big goal of yours. You guys will be on the list for that. So I feel very comfortable with her evaluation today. So I'm glad that you guys came. You are welcome.